Elizabeth Schuyler Hamilton was married to Founding Father Alexander Hamilton, who served as a member of staff in George Washington's Continental Army, as Hamilton's wife. She went on to help influence the development of the Constitution and the formation of the federal government. Elizabeth Schuyler Hamilton also helped write her husband's contributions to the Federalist Papers, which were a collection of essays promoting the ratification of the Constitution.